You are? Okay.
Okay, my name is Harold. They call me Hutch. And really, I just would want to express my appreciation for my wife for having with me the 10 years of, you know, togetherness in good times and bad times. And really, it's a privilege to have such a sweet and wonderful, loving wife. And really, in this day, in this special day, in the 2016th of November, 5th of November, we are once again with our friends celebrating this special occasion. That's it, and I really love her, and it's all for her happiness and for her something to remember.
First, I am so grateful to God that we are able to celebrate this day, and thank God that we reached this 10 years anniversary of our marriage, and I really appreciate my husband. Thank you for all your love, all your sacrifices, for all your commitment. Thank you for everything that you did for me for the past 10 years, and we're looking forward for another 10 years or more, and prayerfully, it's always in my heart's prayer that even when we are old, or even our hair gets gray, or our faces get wrinkles, we pray that we will still be celebrating all these things. And thank you for everyone. Thank you for my husband. Thank you. I lift up everything to God. To God all be the glory. I love you.
Okay, let's stand by. We'll go slowly. Give each other a kiss.
Okay, hug first.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Then
just a long kiss. Hold it. Okay, now look at the camera. Both stand straight, side by side. Okay. Okay, give me a short wave. Okay, good. Okay, now hug each other. Good. Yeah, okay, good. Okay, stay that moment for a while, That one,
Right,
okay.